Hello everyone, Demon's here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles. I've got Lucky 7 now, apparently. Last time, well, we went to the end, we found Queen of Chaos. Here, we're fighting the end. Front attack! Yes, very good.
You'll never be able to get in my game.
Yes, you are. Betting that Noah will be the one to overkill him.
Ask again. Why did you do it? Tell me! How could you murder the city's people? Just think! They were the lives of your own kin!
My own kin? You're wrong. They were nothing but mere chaff.
What?
They were superfluous for us Mobius living in the now. Furthermore, all those lives wouldn't have existed without me! as their original creator. I held dominion over their lives and deaths. Listen to yourself. Tell me, what about M then? What about the love Mio had for them? Mio! 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 You're the one who couldn't protect her! In the end, you were powerless! And now she's gone! How could you? Answer me! You really don't know. Don't you understand anything? I don't get it! Why, N? Why do you keep punishing yourself like this? You took the wrong path. And then you had to walk it alone. You just messed up. You messed up royally. Regret owns you. What do you know? If only I'd made the right choice. If what happened hadn't. Clinging to the past, obsessively. You just had to keep walking that path. What you've become is regret itself. Really?
And what does that make you then?
I am. All of us. We're hope.
Their hope, he says. What lofty heights of arrogance. Like some self-proclaimed savior.
Not at all. They're the words of the one you held most dear.
That's her. Inside there.
She felt regret. Just like you did. And yet, she had hopes for the future. That's why she left everything to Mio.
This hope of yours. How can there be anything like it? In this world, there is nothing but the void. Peer now into it, and watch your precious hope crumble to nothing!
I'm trying to tell you! That's just the sadness speaking through you!
Try this!
Eat this! You are out of sight!
amazing. target lock. Back in action. I did get so before I never knew it, just so I could just unleash all the power. Oh! Red Speed.
I want to be with you forever. Those words back then were the truth. It's what she really wished for.
Yes, that's right. I wasn't mistaken. When I tried to give her eternity, that was the correct choice. And you ruined it!
Because you've changed! You still don't understand. You were together so long. How can you not get it? She wanted you to go back to the name Noah. She wanted you to call her by the name Mio.
Why? Why are you the ones who get to stand there together in this world, edge to bleeding edge filled with sorrow?
Perhaps we just got lucky.
Got lucky?
Trace it to chance encounters. I've met so many people. Lance, Yuni, Tion, Senna, Riku and Manana. My friends have been invaluable. And of course, I met Mio too. There's a very small difference between you and me. If I had been in your shoes, I'm sure I would have chosen the same.
You would you?
Yeah. But not anymore. Mio and my friends. And not just them. But the other Mio. And the other me. Every person I have met has shaped me and changed who I am. Thanks to them, I can choose the future.
Even if you do succeed at returning the world to its original form, there's no guarantee you'll live long enough to enjoy it. What about that? Do you still intend to persist regardless?
Yeah, we will. We'll fight our way out of these 10 years. That's all.
En, you were just like us once. An Ouroboros, fighting for the future. But one day, you gave up on it. and made the choice to protect the now. But you know, that's okay too. To protect and to endure. They're shapes a wish can take. And I knew exactly what that meant.
Mia. Won't you come with us? You could try to move forwards again. After so long. It's what you both wanted, right? Well then, easy choice.
What in the...
He vanished.
What exactly does this mean? Noah?
Is he dead or what?
No. He's fine.
Fine in what sense?
For now, let's do what we came for.
Dream. A very, very long dream. In my dream, youths were fighting. And as many times as they fell, they always got back up again. A dream of young people simply trying to survive.
Majesty.
Noah, correct? I have been watching you, all this time, through the eyes of my simulacrum. Well done making it here.
The Queen of Agnus is already free. Now you are too. And now, that leaves only him.
You mean... Zed?
Yes.
About Zed. He is not a person, but a concept.
Concept?
Everyone can feel uncertain. Frightened. These feelings, coagulated, and then given a human form, or Zed. Unlike those people who are granted a Mobius body, he is a true Mobius.
Sounds ominous.
So he's not even an individual?
He is, and he isn't. There is some Mobius within you, too. But perhaps you've realized that. Your Ionios lies in frozen time, born from the Mobius wish that chose the endless now.
So then, both us and the world, everything that exists, it's all false.
Everything that exists is reality. Present lives. And future ones. Mobius aside, the wills of countless people persist inside of Origin. The Sword of the End you carry, and Ouroboros, they take their shape from these thoughts. Protect the now, or carve a path to the future, the wielder decides. The future is undeniable, but you must realize your own. I've seen what you've done. You can do this too. Very well. There remains but one more thing I have to say to you. Noah. Mio. Lance. Senna. Tyon. Uni. This world is yours. Further below this point lies the nucleus of origin. You will find Zed there. I shall return to the castle and free the soldiers from the Flame Clock's bondage. Otherwise, their lives will only feed Zed's power.
Nice thinking, Your Majesty. Counting on you.
Will you need an escort?
I would think not. Might you have forgotten who I am?
Awesome.
All right. This will be the last battle. We're all gonna make it through this. I promise.
Yeah. This new world sounds like a blast.
There's no way we can lose. We're strong now. Just look how far we've come together.
The world is in our hands.
Right. Let's grab it and hold tight.
Nice antithesis to the ending of the first game. The world doesn't belong to you. No. The world belongs to someone.
What a sight. The world's fighting together. If you told me I'd live to see it, I'd have never believed it.
Time has come for the city to mobilize! Kevis, Agnes, support them all! Gilgamesh, deploy!
Alright.
Goal is ultimately defense. Only destroy weapons on the outer rim. Noah and the others are heading for the core. Leave the middle intact.
Screw that up, and we can't restore the world, right? Roger, Wilco!
Well.
Good to add more names.
I wasn't expecting Gilgamesh.
Hmm.
Right.
Minion flower!
Now let's move on. I'm still surprised of Gilgamesh.
This place, not bad. Not bad at all.
And we continue on towards Zed.
Now, we wait.
Actually getting to meet both queens. Isn't this crazy, Mimi?
Too true, Senna. Just a few months ago, it'd have been unimaginable.
Is this, like, a rare thing?
Well, visitors.
That sticks in the mind.
All right.
I see a huge doorway below. Let's make our way to that for now.
Thank you. feel like there's good kill thing. Starting to get annoying. Fun kind of. Come on! Screw this game. Stop. Behind that big Mobius, that's where to go. Not sure how slow it is. We'll eventually get through this hangar zone. We can better not turn. Laugh, We'll end this episode here. Next time, we'll go deeper, and probably, because N was here, we'll probably end up facing X and Y. So, this is Xeno and Zuma, signing out.